In this video, we learn to find the value of inverse of sine of 5 times pi upon 6. As per the properties of inverse function, inverse of sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to 5 times pi upon 6. But 5 times pi upon 6 does not belong to the closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi, as range of inverse of sine function is closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. So 5 times pi upon 6 is not the solution. We know sine of pi minus x is equal to sine of x. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, inverse of sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to inverse of sine of pi minus 5 times pi upon 6. As pi minus 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to pi upon 6. So, inverse of sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to inverse of sine of pi upon 6. So, application of properties of inverse function gives us inverse of sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to pi upon 6, as pi upon 6 belongs to closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.